Hello, my name is Erin, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to insert currency signs in Microsoft Word 2016 on a Windows machine using the Symbol dialog box. Please note that the steps are very similar for older versions of Word, so you may find this tutorial helpful even if you're not currently using Word 2016. To keep things simple, I'll concentrate on the euro, pound, and cent signs in these examples. But I'll also point out some other currency signs you may be interested in along the way. To begin, place your cursor where the sign should appear. Select the Insert tab, and then select Symbol, and then More Symbols. In the Symbol dialog box, select the Symbols tab. Ensure that the font drop-down box says Normal Text so that the sign you're inserting will match the font you're using. Not all fonts include all signs, symbols, and special characters, but if you're using a basic font, you shouldn't have any problems. To insert a euro sign, open the Subset drop-down menu and select Currency Symbols. Choose the euro sign and then select Insert. The euro will appear where your cursor is in the document. You may have also noticed that the franc and the lira signs are available in this subset. To insert a pound or cent sign, repeat all of the previous steps, but instead of choosing currency symbols in the subset drop-down menu, this time choose Latin 1 supplement. There you will find the cent and the pound sign. Once again, choose the sign you want and select Insert. The sign will now appear where your cursor is in the document. The yen sign is also available in this subset. Once you've used a sign, it will appear in this symbol drop-down shortcut for easier access. There are a number of other ways to insert currency signs, including alt codes and shortcut keys. However, I find these methods more difficult because you have to remember unique number and keyboard combinations for each sign. Still, those methods are useful for people who need to use the same signs frequently. You can learn more about these methods and the symbol dialog box shown in this tutorial in my corresponding blog post linked in the Show More section below. Thank you for watching. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat DC that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe for more tutorials on copy editing, writing, and document software.